Will you go, my lassie, go? It's of a pretty female, as you may understand. Her mind bent for rambling on into some foreign land. She dressed herself in sailor's clothes, or so it does appear. And she hired with the captain for to serve him for a year. The captain's wife, she'd been on board, she seemed in great joy. To think her husband had engaged such a handsome cabin boy. And now and then she slipped a kiss and she would like a toy. The captain found the secret of the handsome cabin boy. His lips are well like roses, his hair all in a curl. The sailors often smile and said he looks just like a girl. But eating all the captain's biscuit, that color did destroy. And the waves did swell a pretty Nell, the handsome cabin. It was in the Bay of Biscay, a gallant ship did plow. A night among the sailors was a fearful flurry round. They tumbled from their hammocks, for the sleeper did destroy. They swore about the groaning of the handsome cabin. Oh doctor, dear, oh doctor, the cabin boy did cry. My time has come, I am undone, and surely I must die. The doctor came around here, smiling at the fun. To think a sailor lad should have a daughter or a son. Sailors, when they saw the joke, they all did stand and stare. The child belonged to none of them, they solemnly did swear. The captain's wife, she says to him, my dear, I wish you joy, for it's either you or me betrayed a handsome cabin. So each man took his toad of rum and drank success to trade. Likewise to the cabin boy who was neither man nor maid. His hope and wars the rise again of sailors to destroy. His hope for a lot more like the handsome cabin boy.